I'm going to quickly go over Rango, pull out some of the more obvious elements. Obviously, it follows a 510 plus stage Hero's Journey pattern, which you can buy off the website. I'll go over basic story architecture first, because I'm going to reference it. So when you first start writing in filmmaking, you have a linear perspective in that sense. Pretty soon you realize that both the beginning and the end are the same, which is why we demonstrate story structure via a loop. Lots of ways of looking at that. From one perspective, you can look at it with, we start with the state of perfection. In that scenario, the state of perfection is lost, and then the process to return to it is undergone. We can add in various elements, for example, capacities. And in that scenario, originally, the capacity to maintain a state of perfection is possessed. The capacity is lost, and then the process to regain capacity in order to be able to return to it on some level is undergone. So we've got a physical movement, which is journey. We've got a psychological transformation. Both journey and transformation are flip sides of the same coin. Both journey and transformation are essentially a metaphor for evolution, growth, maturity, and a number of other things. The process itself involves lots of major stages and lots of micro stages. And when I say micro, I don't mean to imply that they're unimportant. In fact, many of them are as important, if not more important, than the major stages. It's just a method of grouping that allows us to make demonstration easier. You can look at micro stages as stepping stones between the majors, or as individual elements within processes that must be completed before movement forward is allowed. We can start at various points. We've got the classical beginning. We've got what I sometimes refer to as the Hollywood beginning. Lots of successful movies and even novels start there for a number of reasons. This is quite involved. Sometimes what happens here is referenced, or quite often what happens here is referenced at later stages. So that's basic architecture. We can get rid of that and just draw a loop. So now you know there's much more behind the loop than one simple circle would represent. So with Rango, we start off with a devolved self, deficient self, etc. We've got Lars, who's alone, doesn't have a complicated social network. We've got thrusts forward. We've got a herald magical gift. We've got supernatural aid functions, so that's meeting roadkill. We're moving off the strict path, so that's off the road and into the desert. We've got encountering a romantic challenge archetypes, which is a metaphor for evolution and a number of other things. We're thrust into the first threshold, so we arrive in dirt. We undergo various processes. We gain allies, enemies, etc. We've got major threshold guardian battles, so that's defeating the bird, and then engaging or exiting from that stage, having changed somewhat and gained capacities as opposed to the initial entry benchmark. Then we're moving into the deeper new world. We've got potency increases, so we start to meet the mayor. We've got transformation symbolism, so we've got the badge, the sheriff's badge. We've got the sheriff there, he becomes a sheriff. Moving round, we've got seizing the tangible sword, so we've got the permit to rob the bank, to go in, to steal the water. We're moving around all the standard stages. So we've got the night sea journey, near-death experience, symbolisms, the campfire, etc. Atonement, there is no water, we're thrust out. So that's the arrival of the rattlesnake. And we're getting the smoking gun, we're pulled back in, we engage in the domain of the final conflict. We've got the shapeshifter turning, so that's the rattlesnake taking Rango's side, Rango being a new self name, and ultimately return to some form of state of perfection. So that's Rango. Some of the more obvious elements that just popped to mind off the top of my head. If you want a detailed deconstruction of that story, you can order it off the website, but you need to buy and get your head around the 510 plus stage Hero's Journey, which goes over the process that all successful movies follow in detail.